Johnson & Johnson to discontinue talcum-based baby powder after 38,000+. Click the link in description for more information.